Hey everybody, it's MoyoFan27 here for another episode of Xenoblade Chronicles. Last time, well, I don't even know what we did at the beginning of the episode. I know you know that was the second part was recorded way after that. All I know is that I'm pretty sure we delved deeper into Mac. All I know is that we delved deeper into Mac Forest. That's all I know. They got like halfway to the knock on the computer.
Fire! 3 minutes! That's a big thing!
Summon
of the Monado!
Healing Aqua! Fire! Best call! I feel the deeper. The now within me.
Yeah.
Okay, we have an object here. Okay. I'm swinging a lot.
Frontier Village.
So this big tree is where the Nopon live.
Ah, Bird Lady. Welcome back, Bird Lady.
I wish to speak with the village chief. Will you permit us to enter?
My pleasure.
I shall take you to the village chief. Follow me.
She'll tell us the reason any time soon.
Maybe we can help. I'll go and talk to her.
Looks like Melia left the party. We're going to head to Frontier Village. That's where it's going to show up behind them. Landmark, Melia, get to the landmark. Wow. his favorite character. Try to edit that out.
Thank you.
skills.
No, too dangerous. The door got locked away, right down to the center of the room. Anyway, this is not where I'm going to go. Nothing like goods and pay for them. Wait, are you implying that they've been thieves here? You know what I'm doing? Actually, yes, I have. I have a lot of art books. This art manager is not used for the technical need in India. I actually bought all the art books in the other store. I have the money and the work with it. And closer to where Melia is. And from up the tree.
I can feel the power!
I'm going to go out. We got the name of the teacher, and it's going to be a page. Our job. Thank you. me on Charlotte film anymore. Horrible. Head chicken we had, That's different than that. I'll just put it for one. That's a day.
Never gonna give up. Pledge to those that have died.
Is it wounded? I see. The Telethia is hurt and lies in rest, wounded by a girl.
Wounded by a girl? You don't mean you're going to fight the Telethia?
How do you know of the Telethia?
When I went to collect the ether crystals, some Telethia attacked me. I managed to destroy them and get away.
You defeated Telethia? Who are you?